good to be in church today, isn't it? Amen.